Good afternoon, friend. Today I am going to start the practical number 4, that is arc welding. Okay, so this is on the screen, you can see the welding machine, that is arc welding. See this one, MMA 300, that is DC converter, and that is called welding machine, arc welding machine. Here there are two codes, positive and negative, and it is connected with electricity. So first of all, start your electricity over here, then start your machine. See, I am going to start the machine. This is the power button, so switch on the machine. So on the display you can see the ampere. Okay, so there are two, this one button for ampere. If you rotate it, then ampere will be increased. See, this is the ampere is increased. So first of all, I will do our welding with the 35 ampere or 35 voltage. Okay, this is 35. So by this button you can adjust the value, and the next button is for the arc force. If you rotate full turn, then arc force will be increased. Okay, so as per your requirement, you just hold that button for the welding. Now there are two codes. First code is connect positive and another code is negative. So negative one is connected with the device, this one. Okay, this code is connected with your any metal part, so that will provide the full circuit. Okay, once I will connect this one, when I will connect the second code, that is positive, this is positive. Okay, and that is negative. So negative is connected to your workpiece and positive is connected with the electrode. This is your electrode, this is your metal fed cast 6013 electrode. Okay, now I am going to start the welding. Okay, this is our workpiece, this is our workpiece, and I just hold my workpiece with this table, and my machine is adjusted with 36 volt. Okay, now I will just place my Okay, by this way you just heated up the electrode. Now once it is heated up, then start your welding.